So I just soak the tongues in a little bit of hot water to just get out the last bit of frozenness out of them. They're kind of smelly. And I know that if seafood kind of smells fishy, it's not good. But they're frozen, so. Anyways, look at this. The cod tongue isn't really like the tongue, it's like the inner part, like the cheek kind of part. It's not like the tongue, but anyways, they just call them that. Look at this. Gelatinous goodness.